Não gostava?
Ah, eu preciso dizer assim, é pobre.
Our CEO and CMO, Carl. Our CFO, Susie. CDO, Gustavo. CDO, me, Mike. CFO, Helen. And CEO and CMO, Jesus.
Be sure to engage with our judges. Our value proposition is to keep your hair away from your face, which will prevent picking and acne, and it makes a good look for you.
Okay. Our target market is women, also girls. They don't want to move. There's this girl named Alexandra. She was 22. She's a model. She won the clip, the pink clip. So. And she just likes to buy it.
Marketing plan, limited, price, free. Location, home, school, and building store. Promotion, commercial, website, and poster.
In our consumer research, we ask our classmates what colors they wanted in our blue clips. They decided black, gold, pink, red, and the MA colors, which are gold and burgundy.
The pink clips are keeps your hair away from your eyes. They have the design. It's expensive.
The bad things are that other pink clips or hair clips, they're expensive. They have a lot of colors and they're too big or too small. The good things about our product is that our product is cheap. Any size you want it, and you customize it any color you want.
Financials. Cost of goods sold. Cars. Item. $299 blue. Hair clip. $299 green. Ribbon. 50 cents. Bling. $399. Total is $1047. Summary of financial needs. We need $15 to start our business. We need to sell 10 bling clips to break even. Sales revenue and profit projections. Units sold. First month, 8, second, 10, and third, 13. Revenue is 23.92. Second month, 29.90. And third is 3.87. Net profit, first month, 11.75. Second, 16.25. And third, 23.
The good things that we learned about this beginning to build our class is that we learn how to talk in front of a lot of people, which we're nice to it, and how to continue.
On the first was our selling event. We had a few more people. They came, but they were with us when we sold our bling clips. We sold two.
So the three of you did the work for the presentation half and the sales team half.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations. Please give them a round of applause. Let's get closer to the judges. You can have your consultation. have 5 minutes. So be shy. Okay.
Do you guys have a phone book with you, can you see?
We do not.
Okay.
Brought them.
Okay.
Do you have a picture? Could you describe what they look like?
So it has with. It's ribbons, it's very heavy, and it has a red clip.
So is it like a, barrette clip? Or
yeah.
One of those?
Like yeah, they're clips.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's the bling? Is it diamond?
No, rhinestone.
So you wrap it with, ribbon and then you grind some stuff.
And so you're, the rest of your team is in coming.
How did you arrive at your design? How did you arrive at the design you chose for the blue
shirt? They're different designs.
Yeah.
Final thoughts from the judges?
Who makes them?
We all
of them. Okay, let's give Blinkers.